Zigway Destroyers back today. Today we are playing Fortnite of the Beast Merch on. My face cam's working. Good this time? Okay. Okay. So, where should we go? Where should we go? Moisty, of course. Moisty is our place to go. Fortnite number 6. I accidentally named it for a tote. I can apologize for that. There was something blue over there. I kind of want to go to the house, and I kind of don't. Well, that was simple. Yeah, the tongue. Wow. They literally had tons of wood. And C4. You know what would really help me out? A scar. We cut down many trees without me knowing. Huh. It would be like, seriously, that happened in Moisty? Oops. You literally built for no reason. Good things in this house. Okay. X. Seriously. Okay. Why is there just a chest like laying down right there? Go grab that. I do need some bandages. Not the burst. The bandage. Okay, let me just go. Pretty sure I have the worst loot. If I make it through, I do not know how. I literally don't know how. Wait. I can go over here. Check in that house. In the ring. There was nothing in it. Oh. Is that another AR? No. Bandage. Huh. I'm like, no. Bandage. I hate Fatal Field, so. Don't misjudge me. Do you know that trick where what good people do? Like, yes. Seriously. An AR again? This is gonna be like the AR game. At least I'm sorting myself out. Okay, that's better. And that makes it better. We're in the ring again. Wow. Feel like I don't want to go up there. But I want to go up there at the same time. I'd rather get the shotgun. Sometimes the chest over there. But there's not. This time. So. I don't think that guy was going for me, so. Feel safe, but I also don't feel safe, so. Woohoo! 18 people left! One person to our name? Are they still spectating? Nope. Moisty. The next, oh no, not now. There's it. There's the new supply drop. Ooh, guys! 292 pieces of wood. You also shouldn't change that much if you know that someone's in here. Don't change it. They'll figure out where you are because that makes sound too. Keep on hearing footsteps, but I'm not gonna go for it. Okay, that's just me shaking this. Okay, 16 people left. Ooh, 15 people left. Ha ha. What if you had in this bush for the whole time? 14. Come on. We gotta make a top 10. 3. Yes. Next, we're in the next ring as well. Okay, guys building a fort over there. So I do not want to go up there. Just don't want to. It's probably going to snipe me. Probably not to, but 14 people left. I want to make a top 5. Be super careful not to just randomly press that button. I mean, that shoot button, by the way. I'm playing combat. Ooh. Can you see what's happening in front of us? See that? Huh. They're building huge bases. I hate when that happens. Ooh. He's using a crossbow. Three, two, one. Oh, I'm so scared. What is that guy doing? This guy right there too. Nobody figured out I was here. would be in the grasslands. 12. Those guys, I'll name them Big Bass. Did that guy just... No, he didn't. That bass that was right... there? Okay, the bass that was right there... broke? Oh, I'm doing this so nobody can notice me. 10 people left. Top 10. I'm gonna go in that bush. Call me the bush. Once I played a game, I got, pretty sure it was like third place. I'm pretty sure I like totally demolished everyone by hiding in the bush. And then shooting everybody. And then I killed 4 people and I was like, wow, I'm good at this game. Ooh, this is a short game. 16 minutes. Wow. 9 people left. I think I got an idea. Stairway to Heaven time. I like Stairways to Heaven. Look, we went to Moistenmire, Fatal Fields. We barely even moved. And we have like the worst loot in the world. And we have 1 kill. And, 8 people left. And we're top 10 already. When it says I'm eliminated with a rifle, I'm pretty sure that's a SCAR. I have a rifle, but they probably have a super cool assault rifle. Which just means SCAR. 2, 1. Prum. Come on. That's not a footstep. Footsteps would be much louder. Well, that was something. Six people left. Please be in the ring. I'm just gonna heal up. It's good. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! We're almost dead center, so not that worried. It's not for us. In the next room as well. Ooh. Three people left. Make it till a second. Pretty sure the number one guy is going to be the guy with the rocket launcher. Someone's going to come here soon. Not going to do anything. I have a feeling we may win this. Please be the next one. Yes! In the next ring. Am I? Yes, I am. I'm barely, but I am. Told you that guy has a rocket launcher. Have rocket launchers always win the game. Just saying, it's true. If I had a rocket launcher, I would have won that game. So I think that's it for the video. Oh, had the worst stuff in the world, but I still got second place. Peace! Oh, I forgot. Subscribe, just press that button. Like if you really like this video. Turn on notifications if you want to be part of the Beast Squad. And so you can get notified whenever I upload a new Fortnite video. And peace!